हाय हेलो नमस्ते. टुडे आई वांटेड टू डिस्कस विथ यू ट्रिग्नोमेट्री सुपर शॉर्टकट ट्रिक सॉल्यूशन विद इन 10 सेकंड्स स्पेशली मेड फॉर यू. हाय माय डियर फ्रेंड्स वन एंड ऑल, माय नेम इज कृष्णा रेड्डी, फाउंडर ऑफ एम्स डेयर टू सक्सेस. हाय फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई केम विथ सुपर शॉर्टकट टिप्स ट्रिक्स सॉल्यूशन विद इन 10 सेकंड्स स्पेशली मेड फॉर यू. Hi, hello, namaste, my dear friends. My name is Krishna Reddy, founder of Aparnika Reddy Institute of Mathematics and Sciences, AIIMS Dare to Success, made in India. Today I came with a new trick and a new video. So this question answer you will get within 10 seconds. Within 10 seconds. So I made you super shortcut tips, tricks, solution within 10 seconds, especially made for you. So today I am going to question. Today our question is a plus b plus c is equal to 180. Then find the value of cos square a by 2 minus cos square b by 2 minus cos square c by 2 according to the given four options. So our super shortcut tips, tricks, solution, substituting a equal to b equal to c equal to 60. According to the given question, angles are having half angles. Half means a by 2 is equal to b by 2 is equal to c by 2 is equal to 60 by 2. 230 is 60. So I wanted to go given value. Given value is cos square a by 2 minus cos square b by 2 minus cos square c by 2. Substituting values, we get cos square a by 2 value 30 minus cos square b by 2 value 30 minus cos square c by 2 value 30 plus cos square 30 minus cos square 30 get cancelled. Remaining value is minus cos square 30 is equal to minus cos 30 value is root 3 by 2 whole square, same equal to minus root 3 whole square is 3 by 2 square is 4. According to the given question, my cos square a by 2 minus cos square b by 2 minus cos square c by 2 value, we are getting minus 3 by 4. Next, we are going to option verification method. Option a value 2 sin a by 2 cos b by 2 cos c by 2 is equal to 2 into sin a by 2 value 30 cos b by 2 value 30 cos c by 2 value 30 equal to 2 into sin 30. Sin 30 is 1 by 2. Cos 30 root 3 by 2. Again cos 30 root 3 by 2. Numerator and denominator similar value, 2 to get cancelled is equal to remaining value. Numerator root 3 into root 3 3 by denominator 2 2s are 4. You can verify given question answer is minus 3 by 4, but here option A is plus 3 by 4. It is not matching. So I wanted to go to option B. Option B is minus 2 sin A by 2 cos B by 2 cos C by 2. You can verify minus as it is. You can check option A without minus symbol. Already we have completed same value, 2 sin a by 2 cos b by 2 cos c by 2 value, we got 3 by 4. Now you can verify minus symbol and 2 sin a by 2 cos b by 2 cos c by 2 3 by 4. So totally minus 3 by 4. Now you can verify the given question answer is minus 3 by 4 is matching to option B. Anyhow, you can verify option C also. Option C is 2 cos a by 2 sin b by 2 cos c by 2 equal to 2 into cos a by 2 value 30 into sin b by 2 value 30 into cos c by 2 value 30 is equal to 2 into cos 30 value root 3 by 2 sin 30 value 1 by 2 cos 30 value root 3 by 2. So numerator and denominator 2 similar value, 2 to get cancelled equal to remaining value root 3 into root 3 is 3 in numerator by denominator 2 2s are 4. It is also not matching to that given question answer. So option C is not matching. Next, last one, D option. 2 cos A by 2 cos B by 2
sin c by 2. Substituting values, we get 2 into cos a by 2 value 30 into cos b by 2 value 30 into sin c by 2 value 30. Normal simplification, we get 2 into cos 30 value root 3 by 2, again cos 30 value root 3 by 2, sin 30 value 1 by 2. Numerator and denominator similar value, 2 to get cancelled. Remaining value is numerator root 3 into root 3 is 3, by denominator 2 into 2 is 4. It is also not matching to that given question value. So the one and only one option B is matching. Anyhow, I wanted to tell you another simple logic. So logic means given value. One more time, I wanted to write cos square a by 2 minus cos square b by 2 minus cos square c by 2. While you are having two values negative symbol, you can take my logic. Logic means taking minus symbol. After taking minus symbol, you can write minus cos square a by 2 plus cos square b by 2 plus cos square c by 2. This minus as it is to option B. Option B is having negative symbol. Okay, you can write. After that, you can verify options. First value minus cos square a by 2. We are having cos square a by 2 is negative symbol. So in the replace of minus cos square a by 2, you can write sin a by 2. Remaining two values, cos square b by 2, cos square c by 2, is positive value. So I wanted to write cos b by 2 as it is. And according to that, given options 2 is common. So this value minus 2 sin a by 2 cos b by 2 cos c by 2 is matching to option B. So you can go through logic or you can go through option verification method. To understand the concept, you can go to option verification method. So to save your time, you can go to logic method also. Which method is easy to you, you can follow that method. Hi my dear friends, if you want to do like these type of questions thoroughly, you can go and check in playlist in the description box. Thank you my dear friends. To get success, a friend in need, a friend indeed. Aa padalo aadukunevade nijamaina snehitudu. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you satisfy with my explanation, please subscribe our channel, support with us, share to your friends, like, comment to this video. Thank you. Sabka Malik Ek Hai. Prardinche Pedavalakanna Sayam Chese Chetale Minna. Joy of sharing is caring and helping.